Now, for this Spanish rice, I'm going to tighten it up a little bit with some tomatoes and some green chilies. And that's going to make it more better, boy. You didn't pay attention, old JB. I'll show y'all how to cook. Alright, so we following the directions on this Mahatma brand. Pull if I can find a goddamn pair of scissors. I'd be a bad son of a bitch about right now. Alright, we improvise. I use my teeth. See that? Tore it up, bit it open. Alright. So it says to stir it around a little bit. Looks stirred around to me. Gotta find the top. Bring that back up to the barrel and let it simmer. It's up to the barrel, okay? You see that? Let it simmer for 20 minutes. So down to simmer. Simmer, boy. Sorry, John. Had to do this one over open fire. A mesquite fire at that. There we go. Uh-oh, I better go get some tongs. Apparently, this steak ain't got too much fat. So let's add some. Let's try to enhance, get a little flare up going on this thing. There we go. That's what we want to see. It's probably all he needs. I bet it's cooked medium rare. Let's just pull it right now. I'd go no further. Look like they might want to be a problem. How's that look, boy? There we go. We got some really rare steak on some crispy tortillas. Oh, yum. Grilled onions. Rice. I gotta go get the beans out the pot.